Outrage tonight from a woman who was denied her birth control refill.
She says the pharmacist refused to fill it because it's against his religious beliefs. Action 7 News reporter Ana Velasquez is live from the Walgreens where it all happened.
Well, Doug and Shelley, I'm here at the Walgreens at Eubank in Central. Now, Susan Kessner tells me in all her 8 years of getting her birth control refilled here, she says she never expected to be denied something that a doctor prescribed.
For me, it was actually quiet rage.
Suzanne Kessner's rage was generated by a Walgreens pharmacist June 10th.
It took me about a half hour before I even approached my husband and said, hey, this is what just happened to me on the phone.
She needed her birth control prescription refilled for the next month. And just like she's been doing for the past 8 years at Walgreens, she called it in for the same day pickup. But this time, the pharmacist told her he wouldn't do it and it would be ready the next day.
And he just said, because of my religious beliefs.
And your reaction?
I was really speechless for a moment, and I responded with, so your religious beliefs compromise my health care, and I hung up.
Kessner soon called the New Mexico ACLU, who sent a letter to Walgreens saying, denying her birth control is sex discrimination. A man can walk into the store and buy condoms without question, but Kessner couldn't. The ACLU goes on to tell Walgreens that sex discrimination of this nature is against the state's Human Rights Act. And while the ACLU respects religious freedom, one cannot use religion to discriminate.
I really hope for all women that there's a way to resolve both his religious issues of having the right to refuse and a woman getting her pills if Walgreens would just amend their policies.
Now, there is no legal action against the pharmacist or Walgreens, but you can find a petition online on ACLU's website, and it's asking Walgreens to develop a policy that would prevent the Walgreens employees' religious beliefs, what they say gets in the way of providing women's health care. As for Kessner, she says she will no longer do business here at Walgreens. Reporting live tonight in Albuquerque, I'm Ana Velasquez, KWT Action 7 News.
And Walgreens officials tell us they do let pharmacists step away from filling a prescription if it's against their beliefs. But store policy requires the pharmacist to refer the customer to another pharmacist on duty in order to get the job done.